This is insane. Sweaty.
Look at this shit. Ah, all down my legs. Ah. Oh, fuck.
Ugh. I do it for you guys. I love this shit, but I'm fucking old. Tired of bleeding. I'm in so much pain. I'm sitting in blackberry thorns. Oh. The damage is, I gotta get up. Oh, I don't even know what happened. My legs are like not just bleeding, they're like all red and rashed out. Fuck. Now I don't know where Lesson is. Yo. Hello. Hello. We got a bleeder. Oh, I fell in him. Fuck, tore myself up. Real, real good. I've never been sweatier in my life. I'm a water fountain. Dude, I'm fucking soaked and the sweat's running through the open wounds and it stings so bad. Oh my God. Already hot? Yeah, I can feel my fucking skin burning. Too white for this shit. Weird, it doesn't even look sunny or hot, but it is fucking scorching.
Early.
Yeah. Yeah, no shit.
It's early stuff.
Do that music edit for you at Craver at Sumas. I finally got a new beat from Jaded.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it's sick. I'm trying to use just original music that nobody else has for our videos now. Sun is, even though it's facing that way, the sun is still glaring. That's fucking crazy.
It's too nice though. It's
fucking too nice though. It's too nice.
Do you have a place in mind in Vancouver?
Did I?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Really? Tomorrow?
Yeah.
I'm down. If you're down, I'm down.
Yeah.
I'm 100% on a bender.
Yeah, I'm ready. My whole life is taken care of.
That's good.
I spent 3 days fucking taking care of everything.
That's good you did that, because I did the same thing, and then I even got one day out in the woods, which I desperately needed, man. That East Van shit was fucking with my head. But if we go back tomorrow, I'm in.
Yeah, I'm down.
I've always wanted to just paint regularly downtown. Now it's happening. It's crazy that you're doing it though, man. People are like, what the fuck? It's crazy how fast you've gotten over the years. That was like 9 minutes. Yeah.
Just a small one. Try to get this one done and then do another little.
Oh, yeah?
I'll see how quick it goes. trying to find a van. Hey. There's a guy bowling in the fucking alley. Trying to, doing push-ups and shit.
Something rough just getting back to the gym, man.
Oh, yeah, you're sore as fuck right now.
Tough one.
First day?
I'm a weekend again.
Oh, a week?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sore as fuck, though.
Yeah, I bet, man. I bet. This is a nice, relaxing day off.
Yeah, I don't think I'm going today.
Dude, not after we're done here. Beautiful day. You want my sunglasses?
I got a pair of shades. It's just like everybody didn't have a fucking hat.
You want my hat?
I'm soaked, bro. I'll ruin it.
I don't care. Whatever gets the job done, right?
I'll make a fucking hand visor.
Those things were big in the 60s.
Hand visor?
Hand visor. Oh, man. People weren't paying chains until, like, what, the 70s?
clouds moving in.
Good.
Yeah, I could, right. I could use it. Drink some water.
Why?
This middle blue. I've fucked with it a few times. I don't know, maybe I just didn't shake it enough.
Oh, weird.
I've used it a couple times where it's, the black doesn't want to go over it.
That's fucking weird.
Could just because I didn't shake it enough.
Okay.
It's happened before.
Huh. Weird.
It does, but you can't get like one nice, good, clean line because you gotta go double it up.
Yeah, yeah.
It'll look good, it's just a little extra work.
Yeah.
Good time for it. Fucking hot.
Just what we need, more time.
Yeah, another 20 minutes. Well,
perfect.
Not blasting on us at least yet.
Yeah, right.
We'll be out of here by then.
Yeah.
See all those riots?
No.
Hey, fucking cops in Minnesota killed some dude.
No shit. Was he black?
Yeah.
Fuck.
White cop too, of course.
Oh, damn.
So it's been pretty ugly out there.
Yeah, I haven't even been in touch with social media or news or nothing. I've just been too busy. That's crazy, right?
Yeah. I think it's just government, bro, trying to fucking turn a race war.
You think so?
That's what I think, man.
Damn.
That's just me, though. I'm fucking all over the place.
Yeah, but I fucking wouldn't be surprised by anything the U.S. government would do.
I always thought it was going to be a race war, man. Fucking.
Does that mean we got to fucking fight it out?
Yeah. Me and you, bro. Unless you got a status card, bro, it's going down.
Man. Yeah, like I grew up with, my uncle was black as black gets. I didn't even know the difference until you're older, and then you're like, what the fuck is racism?
Yeah, it's crazy.
He's just my friend. It's crazy. I have to watch the news today, see what that's all about.
Yeah, it's fucked up. I just seen all the riots. And then I guess Southern California hopped in on it.
What do you mean? Oh, like the rioting?
They have their own riots going on.
Oh,
in California.
Shit. Ignorance is bliss, man. I've been out of touch from everything, so I didn't even know.
It's better that way.
Yeah, right? Oh, it's getting hot now.
Yeah. Like
sizzling.
Fucking hear all the steel expanding.
Yeah, popping.
And locking.
Popping and locking.
Oh, fuck, it did. It just got way hotter.
Right? Dude, my skin is sizzling. I can feel it. Oh, a couple clouds moving in there. That's all right.
Blisters. Fucking should have wore some socks.
Oh. Oh shit.
My fucking ankles are rubbing up on the
Yeah, the only thing you can do is tie them tight and hope for the best now. Yeah. You got fucking blisters all over your body from this event.
one? Doesn't sound like it. Where is it?
It's cooled down so much.
Yeah, there's a breeze now too.
Yep.
Oh man.
Looks like the clouds moved in for good.
Just absorb that water as quick as I drank
it. Right?
It's fucking like a sponge.
Are you out of water now?
No, I got a couple.
Oh, okay.
And I got my BCAAs.
Oh, right.
a weird bird making some weird noises all the time. Alright. I don't see any there.
Yeah. I still want to see the bear again.
Yeah, you said.
Someone caught a cougar on their security camera at Grade Crescent in Langley.
Really?
Yeah. Those were some rugged days, man. God, we haven't even talked since you almost got bear sprayed by that crazy bitch. I fucking felt so bad. If you got bear sprayed, man, I would have, that would have just crushed.
It was insane. I don't get scared much, but I had that feeling. I just was more like, didn't know what to do. I'm like, am I gonna fucking trip her? Am I gonna punch her?
Right.
Do I wait till she gets me? If it was a dude, I would have fucking been on his ass.
Yeah.
I would have fucking tripped him or fucking...
Right away.
So I would have did something. But the fact that it was a female, I didn't know... everyone I talked to, like, dude, I would have fucking punched her right in her face as soon as she pulled it out on me.
I think you did the smart thing by de-escalating it.
I just don't... I did feel threatened.
Oh, you had bear spray with the safety off in your face.
Like, I felt threatened. I was like, okay, this isn't good.
No, I would have felt so bad though, bro. Like, that would have been the worst. When my phone rang, I was like, no. Because I knew you wouldn't be calling me for any fucking reason. It was like 10 minutes. Fuck, that was sketchy. And the cops even not warned us, but remember they came through looking for somebody who was bear spraying people?
You have to be careful.
Yeah.
I'm like, nah, man. I'm like, well, you know what I'm scared of? Nothing. All day.
Yeah.
Till joking around and then fucking...
Next thing you know...
120-pound chick with bear mace in my face.
That was...
Like, oh, yeah, no, that's right. I am.
Yeah.
I don't want that.
No, that was crazy.
Right now.
Ooh, you got red, huh?
Red, orange, white. That could be those little orbs. Oh, there's not enough space for the orbs.
And red is scarce right now. I didn't get any red in my order, bro. I like the sound of that.
Yeah, it's a sick purple. Good call.
Got hot again quick.
Yeah, eh? Man. So humid. go.
What happened? Oh, just painting some tree. Big one. Yeah. What's that? Sure am. Just trying to paint that Winnebago. Yeah, you tell her. You don't ask, you tell. I said, you don't ask, you tell. Hey, this is what we're doing. No, I know. I'm just teasing. I'm teasing. Yeah, no, find out though. I'm down. What are you saying? Yeah, I'm gonna go, but I'm not gonna go for a bit. I'm gonna finish this and then I gotta go home and relax for a bit. But I'll go a little later. I'll call you though when I'm back, see where you're at. Okay, bro. Buddy's property, he moved into this like sort of trailer park type deal, but it's not a trailer park. They just have like the old caretaker's place,
right?
And he got it. And then there's like a couple trailers like that are the owner of the property's friends. And they just live on the property, so my buddy lives on there and it was just left behind. There's a bunch of those module homes. And there's that mobile home. The owner gave it to my buddy.
Sick.
He's like, I don't know what I'm gonna fucking do with it, bro. I'll just break it down. I don't know. I shouldn't even have taken it.
Yeah. Not much use, right?
Yeah. I'm like, well.
Too bad it wasn't insurance. I could bring it to the shop.
Yeah.
Make an event of it.
Well, I got him. He's asking her. He's just gonna get the okay from her. And then we can paint it.
Sick.
He's just like, I don't want to piss her off. Like,
yeah, yeah.
She gave it to me and shit, but he just wants to make sure it's cool.
Yep.
But then he's down.
Hell yeah.
He said he's gonna pay rent on the first. You don't ask, you tell her.
Hey, right?
So this is what we're fucking doing.
Because if you ask, you risk the no.
Yeah. Just tell her. And then if she says no, then it's like you're giving her a chance to say no by asking her.
Yeah, right?
But we might have her. We might have her to pick.
Sick.
Come on first.
It's a big one, too. It's like at least 40 feet.
That's it.
What, your blisters? Oh,
bro.
Fuck.
Ooh.
That's the worst. Foot blisters. You can't even do anything.
They're just sliced. They're not even, it's not even like.
Oh, from like
they're the. They're just like sliced from the backing.
Oh, from the heel?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
It's not even blistering.
Just cut. Dude.
How you feel it? I'm trying not to think about it, but it's bad. The one on the right isn't as bad.
Worst. You hear that? Oh, it's going the other direction.
Train, right?
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Purple? I remember that seems so long in the future. Now it's so long in the past.
Oh, was that 2014? And is it 2017?
Yeah.
It's 20 fucking.
What the fuck? Oh, well, at least we're still going. 2011.
2011.
Oh, man. Done.
That's all I had to do.
Do you want a photo?
Yeah.
Okay.
The one for the video, right?
Yep.